After that, log out here and check it. That's it.